Well, last week, Oprah wrote a long essay on her Oprah Daily website honoring the courage of the Ukrainian people as they face an attack from Russia. And now she's sharing even more thoughts in this new emotional video.
As I'm surrounded by comfort and beauty, I can't help thinking about the fear and exhaustion every one of them must feel. Those who are fleeing, those who are sleeping underground.
Oprah giving voice to what all of us are feeling.
And did you hear how so many families across the border in Poland have now opened their homes to the immigrants from Ukraine?
We're halfway through. We're super excited.
An update from Ukrainian native Mila Kunis and Ashton Kutcher on their fundraising, teaming up with Airbnb and Flexport, halfway to their goal of $30 million in donations.
We're going to make this happen. There are some problems in the world that take a village to solve, and there are other problems that take the rest of the world. This is one of those other problems.
An inspiring story of hope on today from Amy and Michael Kowalski, who managed to escape from Ukraine with their newborn baby, Charlotte. Then came a surprise welcome from Charlotte's three older sisters.
Oh my God, this is insane.
Girls, what does it feel like seeing your baby sister for the first time?
Amazing.